You too will become one of my loyal and obedient slaves, Vegeta. Any friend of that wretched Saiyan Goku is an enemy of mine. He will suffer like the rest.
Well, pretty cool for an old man, huh? Care to trade blows with an old man like me?
You're up against me. Let's go.
Yo! Get lost before I send you flying.
You'll be sorry if you go easy on me just because I'm a girl.
All right, let's settle this. You just hot. I'm as strong as Goku and Vegeta combined, and then some.
You two primates may have combined bodies, but it won't help you avoid death. The crimes of your father will be paid for with your slow and painful death.
No use in running away. So, let's get started.
Another flashy and pointless transformation.
Let's both do our best.
I'm going to kill you and erase Saiyans from this universe!
I'm gonna fight you with everything I've got! I'm Son Goku, the Super Saiyan!
You too will become one of my loyal and obedient slaves, Vegeta! After all this time, it's finally mine! I possess the strongest body in the universe!
My body might be smaller now, but I'm still the same Goku!
What's wrong, Goku? I thought you Saiyans were supposed to be stronger than this. Before I allow you to die, I will demonstrate just how superior a Tuffle is to a primitive Saiyan like you.
It's up to me. I'm gonna change the future!
I'm going to of life.
All right. I'm gonna take my time making you suffer.
You don't belong in this universe, wretched Saiyan.
Super Baby 2! Win!
Is this your best? I was a fool for expecting more. After all this time, it's finally mine. I possess the strongest body in the universe.
If you're not gonna make a move, then allow me.
How disappointing. I now know I was right to abandon your body and take over this one.
Goku isn't the only Super Saiyan. There's another one right here.
You're far too weak. Your body is a far cry from that of your father's. I'll make quick work of you and met you, just like I did when I stole your beloved Gohan's body. If this is the best the strongest Namekian can muster, then color me unimpressed. It's finally time. My long-awaited vengeance will soon be realized.
Maybe I'll quit with the warm-up and start fighting seriously.
This should be entertaining.
First the North Galaxy, then the South Galaxy, then the entire universe will belong to the Toffles. Waste of time. You would have stood more of a chance if you had combined with Oob beforehand.
Super Baby 2! Win!
Did you honestly think the brute force of a mindless barbarian would be enough to best me?